Okay, so yes, this is our intro to the vlog. Today we are at the IDS July schooling show. Today is Friday, July 14th. We have Simon here, and tomorrow is the one day show, and we'll be competing in starter eventing test and dressage seat equitation. So just made it here at Simon's stall. Hi buddy. He's got all settled in. Yeah. So we're just gonna be vlogging. It's my first vlog, so I don't know what to do, but let's get into this. There probably won't be much vlogging today just because it's kind of a low-key day. I think we're the only ones here so far. So yeah, but we're vlogging. Simon said hi. Hi guys. Hi guys. Sorry I didn't do much filming today. It's kind of busy. Rode Simon, he was amazing. Washed him off, did all that jazz. There'll be definitely be more filming tomorrow just since I'll have my rides and stuff. So don't worry. You're still getting content. Okay, bye guys, see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. Just cleaning off Simon's dirty tail. It's got poop in it, and it's got shavings. So, yeah. Okay, it's a little bit after my first ride. As you saw, it did not go that well. I did get a 9 on my halt. Yeah. So I thought that was like really bad and I was gonna get like a 50. And I, or like a 55 or something, I got a 65 on that test. That test was not very good. So now we have DSE in like an hour. So yeah, just hanging with the dogs. They're very tired. So yeah.
Dude is very tired. He's tired too.
DSE was very good. He just kept picking up the wrong leads, but in the canter, but I fixed them, so it's okay. I think we got second for dressage test and third in DSE. Actually, I have a test. So I got a 9 on my halt.
Hey guys, we're like about to leave the horse show. Vinny is very tired. We all are very tired.
Liz back there.
She's kind of nervous. But yeah, it's been a very long day. Bye everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Fingers crossed it turns out good. Well, bye.